Welcome back everyone, today I'm going to show a skill I made for the Kitsune fruit, which I think will be the next fruit to be added in the game. Hope you guys enjoy and comment down any ideas and I will try to make them.